said that this game is one of those bugs. This is a new one. I've never seen this before. Oh shoot, it's gonna do it again. Throttle. Oh shoot. Unfortunate place. Got out quickly enough. Why did I guess? Oh, we need to go faster. Let's find our frigate. There's our frigate. If we land and take off, I think we'll be okay. Frigate. It's this way. Is it up? It's okay. It's a very unfortunate bug. Ship destroying bug. This game claims it's not, but I haven't made any changes. However, the system has been rebooted. And some old defrag software was removed. That's funny, I was docking it because I was expecting to play this nose. Alright, ship will try again. Something was causing a crash. Just reading down. Which direction? Down. Okay. There it is. And the last crash dumps made it look like it was my defrag software. Especially since the defrag software was writing the dump files in the temp folder at the same time the system was crashing. So, oh crap. It's still happening. I don't know what to do. What's going on? I can't land. I can't land. Alright, I'm gonna land this up here. The cane. It's close to it. Space. I don't think I'm really that close. It's not a base. It's got some of those language effects. This might come in handy. You come up to these things and use them to teach you a word. You're not supposed to go inside of them, though. Okay. Usually it just tells you you've learned the word for something. Oh, I haven't learned about these aliens yet. Okay. Okay, yeah, I learned the word. Oh, there it goes. Okay. They say interloper a lot, so it's actually good to know that word. That's a word that they use in a sentence. Alright. Oh. I can't read the hat. Maybe I should stand back. Learned the word for Atlas. Nice. Okay. Get off of this planet. There's the space station. I didn't have to go looking for it this time. Just there and see if the bug is still present. You really have no idea how to fix it. I'm just gonna boost. the ship on, because it takes damage when I run into the station. Well, I guess I'm not going to the station. I wanted to buy some upgrades. Alright, what's this planet? Grassy. That's a grassy planet. Big red ball over there. I think the planet I wanted to go to is on the other side of it, too. I can't really see it from here. So we're gonna post this one. And it's inside. A Viking, or however the hell you say his name. He did call me an interloper, though, which is fairly normal. Okay. Well, I do have some stuff I want to sell. I sold them. There is the stuff I want to sell. I'm going to sell you this.
Units received.
Yeah, valuable fruit. Oh, hey, that's more than the actual value.
Units received.
Effigy. You want an effigy?
Units received.
Okay. I wonder what I have units-wise. Look. 12.4 million. But we're getting there. I don't think that's quite enough to add slots to the ship. And our nanites are pretty well at the moment. That's okay. Almost there. Almost there. It's pretty darn fun to see somebody who's using the Hello Games profile. Okay, I just need to discover that. So I need to head to that grassy world, and I need to visit a toxic planet, so the nuclear planet. Yeah, wasn't I at the nuclear planet? I didn't land on it. Sentinels. Need to get out of here before they see me. Which was the grassy planet? this one? That's this one. Yes, it is. Okay. Jedi Master. The way you pronounce that, it almost sounds like the name of the old hard drive company, which made horrible hard drives. Eventually got bought out by Western Digital. My exosuit, for my multi-tool, another scanning module. Oh, technology overloaded. Does that mean it's too many upgrades for the same thing? Too many upgrades installed in analysis. Visor remove. Go away, I can't read this. I think it says surplus upgrades to restore device functionality. So I can move it or I can dismantle it. I guess we're dismantling it. That's sad. Underwater protection. Alright, I'll install it here for now. For lack of anywhere better to put it. Oh no. Oh no, that's thermal protection. Alright, I'll put it here. I'll put that there. Move this over here. I should move this as well, because this... Actually, you know what? Charts don't need to be there. This can be there. And it'll stack. This can be here. And it's not gonna stack. Well, that's disappointing. I thought it would stack with one of these. No, it's not stacking. Okay. What is this for? Thermal protection? Oh, the thermal protection is the one that will stack, not the water protection. Okay, there we go. Much better. All right. Movement module, another exosuit upgrade. Where did that come from? That's for the jetpack. Nice. Okay. Getting too many of these upgrades in here. I have a wiring loom. Where'd I get that from? Okay. Tritium. That's good. We need to visit a toxic world, so we need to hit that nuclear planet. That's got to be toxic, right? It's going to fly me right into these trees. It's actually lifting me off far enough. Okay. Now, but we need to fly to the other side of the planet, which we pulse around the planet, if I remember right, by aiming at the horizon. We might need to spot there's not much of a reach. Everything in here, didn't I?